Sixth race trotters moving up to speed, and they're off and trotting. On a break as the gate got away and gapped out from the field was Southern Levesque. There goes Aussie in action, tugging hard on Clay Moss, and he's off stride. The headstrong Aussie in action is on a break, first time under the wire. VC Chipper to the flank of Monarchy as the first pair. And moving through in third, that's Brad Meister to tag along with the leaders. Vinny Can Go follows up in fourth. Starry Man is parked to the outside into the top five. Moving six trotters back to the first turn was Great Expectations and Mr. Earl around the traffic trouble from 7th. Sunny Verdict inherited 8th in line, and then it's back to those that made breaks. Southern Levesque is 9th. Aussie in action is 10th out of it. 28 seconds. They made the quarter. VEC Chipper, the leader by 3 lengths after 3/8 completion. Monarchy is trying to close the gap from 2nd, and here comes Brad Meister closing up on the inside from 3rd. Starry Man drove into the 4 hole, and that's Vinny Can Go sitting in from 5th. Great Expectations, the 6th one. Moving 7th off the half was Mr. Earl. Then it's back to Sunny Verdict from 8th. Southern Levesque is 9th. Aussie in action 10th by 5 more lengths. 58 and 1 the half. VC Chipper. Kelvin Rose nursing along his trotting speed into the last 3/8. Monarchy along in 2nd. Brad Meister sits at the inside 3rd and now comes to the outside for Ron Henderson. On that final turn, Vinny Can Go is up and at it from 4th. Starry Man losing ground steadily from 5th. Great Expectations sweeping up with trot. 6th at the outside. Mr. Earl is 7th. Sunny Verdict no response from 8th. Southern Levesque is 9th. Aussie in action was 10th. They passed 3 quarters, and it's Brad Meister coming to the front. Monarchy is back out for the drive. Great Expectations rolled wide out around Monarchy through the stretch. 1:27.4, 3-quarter time. Brad Meister hit the wall. Here comes Monarchy down the lane, and Vinny Can Go between trotters. The far outside, Great Expectations. Monarchy capitalizes on the best trip to win it by 2 on Brad Meister. Then across for the show, it was VC Chipper, Vinny Can Go, and Great Expectations, Monarchy the winner. 1:57.